Zinc is an important mineral, but should you really supplement it? Well, let's find out. Hey, what's up? Greg here, the founder of Your Inception. Welcome to my channel. If you want to achieve limitless performance, then subscribe below to start your journey. Today we gotta talk about zinc. Now, when I talk to people about important minerals, they often think of magnesium. Now, we know magnesium is super important, but how about zinc? Well, in this video, we're gonna look at the benefits of zinc, we're gonna look at the side effects, dosages, where you can get it naturally, and at the end of the video, I'm gonna tell you if I recommend supplementing it or not. So, if you're ready, let's just begin. So zinc brings many, many important benefits, but the biggest and the most important benefit is that it supports our immune system. Now, if you have a common cold, for example, and you increase the levels of zinc in your body, the cold duration can dramatically decrease. In one study that I found, the cold duration decreased up to 40%. But what's even more important than having high levels of zinc is avoiding zinc deficiency. Because if you're zinc deficient, then you might even have bigger issues and your immune system can suffer even more. The reason for that is that zinc can activate so-called T cells, and those T cells attack cancer cells, and they also regulate immune response. So you need to ensure that you're not zinc deficient. Secondly, zinc can also help people with depression, with acne. It can also boost testosterone levels and even help people with psoriasis. Of course, in this case, you need to apply a small level of zinc on your skin where you have issues. The next benefit of zinc is that it's good for healing wounds. And the reason for that is that zinc helps in the production of collagen, which of course speeds up and promotes healing. So many athletes, as far as I'm aware of, many athletes supplement zinc just because of this reason. And besides those three crucial benefits, zinc is involved in many, many activities in our bodies, and it's a very crucial and elemental mineral in our body. By the way, guys, have you ever supplemented zinc? If yes, let me know in the comment section below. So how about the side effects? Well, I found lots of different stuff about potential side effects of supplementing zinc. And in most cases, people suffer when they increase the dosage over the recommended dosage for a longer period. So if you overdose on zinc, you'll probably suffer from a few side effects, such as stomach upset. You can experience nausea. You might have this metallic taste in your mouth. And in the worst case scenario, you can also decrease the amount of copper in your body, because high levels of zinc have a negative influence on copper and the amount of copper in your body. So you need to be careful about that, and you need to be aware not to overdose on zinc. And if you don't overdose on zinc, you shouldn't really suffer from any kind of side effects. Now, when it comes to natural sources of zinc, where can you find? You can find it in lentils, you can find it in beans, you can find it in different seeds, and of course, different nuts have a lot of zinc. And if you eat animal-based products, then red meat is a great source, and shellfish is another great source of that. By the way, guys, I've revealed 13 hacks that will show you how to immediately boost your energy levels. To get them, download my free handbook below. So the final question is, should you supplement zinc or not? Well, according to my research, I recommend supplementing zinc for obvious reasons. Of course, you can get it enough from food if you eat healthy foods, if you eat them enough, but nowadays it's probably sometimes too difficult to get high enough amount of zinc, and that's why adding a small dosage of zinc on a daily basis will ensure that you will never get zinc deficient. Now, in general, I personally recommend taking from 5 to 10 milligrams of zinc per day, and you can buy it as an individual compound, or even better, you buy it in a multi-mineral supplement which contains zinc, it contains magnesium and some other important minerals and possibly vitamins. And that's the best way how to do it. Also, some really high quality nootropic supplements contain zinc as well. So if you wanna see my best recommendations, you can find some links below with the products that I recommend taking and that I personally take as well. Now, as I always recommend, consult your doctor before supplementing it. And yeah, I hope you like this video. That's it for today. Please don't forget to press the like button below. Don't forget subscribing to this channel. Don't forget to follow Your Inception on Facebook and Instagram. And guys, I hope to see you soon again. Take care.